And Anthony says we need that 16-year-old to come and cut a few trees down. Yes, I think put the wrong one down, didn't he? Yeah. It was on the news. Apparently, they cut one down up near Adrian's Wall somewhere. That's caused a lot of uproar. Okay, next to land, we've got a heavy.
Looks like Saudi.
It's the Saudi. And James Higginbotham joining the membership. So thank you, James. Some new emojis for you to play with now. And yeah, thank you for supporting the channel. It's much appreciated. Oh, Rod says a Brussels Airlines A330 due into Manchester tomorrow for attention at STS. Well, it's a shame it didn't come today, isn't it?
It's a shame.
Yeah. And Bowling Ball, hello to you, welcome back. He's been on holiday, hope you've had a good time. Just fallen flat on his backside. I hope he's okay. He looks okay. Poor chap. He's gonna have a wet bum. Two absolute crackers now. First to go is the Air Transat, and then just sneaking in behind him now is the Virgin A350. Also have a KLM Embraer taxiing across. Here we go. This is an A350-1000 series, a stretched version.
Runway 23 right. Continue.
Right, 2 9 5 degrees, 10x, 35 degrees.
7 7 0, sure, mark 2 echo mic.
Manchester Radar, good afternoon, Select 4108 Papa, descending flight over 802 Dane 757, information Zulu 1017, reducing 250 knots. Two-thirds to left, so continue to Dane, can we expect any holding, Select 4108 Papa? Perfect.
Right, South 7, 1017, turning to 35 degrees.